What is up, my YouTube family? Today we are back again, and that was loud. I know it was, but I don't really even care anymore. Anyways, guys, Eminem it is. Plain and simple. Revival it is. Plain and simple. Nowhere Fast. That's what the song is. I've never heard this song before, but we're going to get to it. Without further ado, love yourself, like yourself, be nothing but yourself. Eminem fans, I am here. Let's get it.
Ashes blowing in the air. I was on fire, but we don't care. Yeah. Wasted youth, always on the road, never looking back, and we're never getting old. Cause the skies are black, but our hearts made of gold. Fuck doing what you're told. We're going nowhere.
I feel sorry for this beat. Sympathy pains for this track. This road is taking me back down memory lane with this rap. I can still look out in this crowd, be wild and be taken aback. I'm simply stating a fact. I had really stadium packed, but now we're on a path headed to nowhere and fast. Another terrorist attacks like a tariff, blows half of Madison Square up. Alas, we perish in the blast, but that isn't scaring us. We pass knowing we're fearless, cause we're just
ashes blowing.
Eminem said, look, I'm gonna relive this track. This beat is taking us back. Plain and simple. He felt something with this song. This beat. That's what Eminem said. Plain and simple. Let's go back a little bit on that. Let's listen to that one more time. Get it.
Sympathy pains for this track. This road is taking me back down memory lane with this rap. I can still look out in this crowd, be wild and be taken aback. I'm simply stating a fact. I had really stadium packed, but now we're on a path headed to nowhere and fast. Another terrorist attacks like a tariff, blows half of Madison Square up. Alas, we perish in the blast, but that isn't scaring us. We pass knowing we're fearless, cause we're just
ashes blowing in the air. Our world's on fire, but we don't care. Yeah. Wasted youth, always on the road, never looking back, and we're never getting old. Cause the skies are black, but our hearts made of gold. Fuck doing what you told.
Two-year-old, shit is soon to go kaboom and blow anyways. Grim sees it's a funeral and I'm devising this rhyme. Cause I'm awake in your morning, that's why I rise and I shine. Like a new day has dawned on me.
Eminem has something in his voice in the song that this song meant a lot to him whenever he sung it. That's what Eminem does. Is he puts his love into his music, his life into his music, and he writes it out. But when he sings it, it comes out the same way as his emotions would towards his music. That's what he does with his music. He puts his body and soul and emotions into his music. That's what makes an artist, plain and simple. Anyways, let's go back on that a little bit. Let's see what he says right here. Let's get it. Listen.
Fuck doing what you're told. Act like a two-year-old. Shit is soon to go kaboom and blow anyways. Grim sees it's a funeral and I'm devising this rhyme. Cause I'm awake in your morning. That's why I rise and I shine. Like a new day has dawned on me. Gusto, guts, bravado, nuts, and plus I kick up dust and cuss a lot. I must have got you in somewhat of a debacle. Plus some stuff that's awful, really don't mean nothing. Although there's a lot of shit I said in jest that's tough to swallow. But if at times my heart it seems like it's in the wrong place, it's probably cause it's on my sleeve. Keanu Reeves, speed of life, avoid a veer or just get torted. We're only looking forward, but where we're going, we have no idea. Nowhere to go but hysterical, it's getting warm in here. I set the world on fire, was born to be an arsonist. Just one spark and it's lit, but I'ma still get dark on this shit.
Whoa, did he say I was born to be an arsonist with dark? Let's go back on that a little bit. Let's get it.
It seems like it's in the wrong place. It's probably because it's on my sleeve.
Okay, so basically he's wearing his heart on a sleeve is what he's saying right there. But let's go a little bit forward.
Keanu Reeves, speed of life, avoid a veer or just get torted. We're only looking forward, but where we're going, we have no idea. Nowhere to go but hysterical. It's getting warm in here. I set the world.
So he has no idea where to go because he's getting hysterical.
World on fire. Was born to be an arsonist, just one spark and it's lit, but I'ma still get dark on this shit.
He's born to be an arsonist, but he's still getting dark on his shit. Eminem for you, man. Let's get it.
Told you I'd leave my mark on this bitch. War machine, but you forced me in the corner. I'm sure to have something for your ear. And in the course of the assault, his torture gets more severe. Go to war with me, you end up blue to Timbuktu. I send it to a 10-ton nuke like Kim Jong-un and end up ruining your career. when all is said and done, and at the end of my run, I just rewind clocks. Forever young, make time stop. Will I ever fall off? That day'll never come to the pine box. Bitch, fuck you. I'm better than I ever was till the bomb drops. Hope it never does, but I'm not gonna sweat it, cause this world's screwed, it's already fucked, and I'm on top. So everyone's just
ashes blowing in the air.
So
our world's on fire, but we don't care.
Reaction to Eminem Revival. You guys, who is this woman singing this? Featuring Kalani? I don't even know. I can't even pronounce the name. I don't even know. But anyways, her and Eminem together should do more songs together, plain and simple. I thought they were great together. Anyways, guys, Nowhere Fast is the song. Basically, he's like, look, I go nowhere fast. I take it slow. Plain and simple. That's what Eminem said. That's what his set track was about on that song, was not moving too fast, plain and simple. It was about his roads, not moving too fast, what he's wrote, plain and simple. Anyways, guys, like, subscribe to the channel. I am not perfect, but I am the search. Guys, like, subscribe, it highly appreciate it. I love doing this stuff. I have fun doing it. But anyways, guys, without further ado, love yourself, like yourself, be nothing but yourself. YouTube fam, deuces. I'm out. Thank you, guys.